Hey everybody, what's up? Sorry we're a little bit behind tonight.
I can barely see a thing in this fog. We had
Here
better
we go.
proceed with caution.
Upper left, upper right here. All right, we're going this way.
There's one. I expect to be impressed. Pressure it to the other side.
Thank you. I'm using the wrong class too, so there we go. Use my stronger one.
Just getting warmed up. Look at this.
I'll take that.
Oh.
We survived.
I didn't even see it.
We need to patch ourselves up.
Check it out, Jack.
All right.
More trash to dispose of.
Wasn't much of a fight.
The next fight might not be so easy.
This way?
Ha! Time for a change. This is the one.
Oh, I gotta go around. Alright, I see it. This is where I started. What the hell? I think I got myself confused. Happens all the time. I'm on the right path. I can see where it is. It's just figuring out how to get over to it.
That was rough.
Our journey continues.
A lot of times in games like this, I get really confused and I try to go one way and it's like another way, or there's a secret passage or some kind of crazy stuff going on and I get lost. In fact, that happened when I was playing Turok offline. I was playing it offline today and that exact thing happened.
Good job. Now on to the next.
We've faced much worse.
You look almost disappointed, Jack.
There we go. I think I'm on the right path now. I think.
So tell me, which one will you choose?
Which what?
Reward for restoring the crystals. Will it be treasure or the princess?
I don't remember being offered a reward.
Of course you were. You just forgot.
Poor Sarah. Being offered up like a prize. If I were her, I'd be pissed.
Me too. But ridding the world of royalty's old-fashioned ways is no easy feat.
Well, maybe the Warriors of Light can do something about that.
Out with the old, huh?
You get the crap.
You should be rich. All right, that's enough childish daydreams out of you two.
Yeah, grow up.
Not dead yet.
Crap. Oh no, I gotta heal. Okay. I didn't even notice my health.
I think we're safe.
So, what now?
Wow. I almost bit it right there and not even noticed. What I get. Alright.
Now then.
There you are.
Be ready for anything.
Boring. On to the next battle.
There we go. And we are getting through it. I should really switch her outfit. Let me see if I got something for her. Almost got that master too. Yeah, let me see if I got some stuff for her. Okay, that's pretty cool. Sure, why not? Everything but the pants. Damn. We got her all set. I gotta figure out which way I'm going here. I believe it's...
out of my sight.
Oh yeah, this is the one where I gotta go around. Okay. I remember.
Let's be quick.
Time to go to work.
I'm surprised I could even see that he had me in the corner. Oh hell no, that goblin just at me. Alright. Let's see here.
Cleanse the poison, quickly!
I'm hoping this is the first game of the new year I beat. I don't know how much more there is to it. I'm pretty far into it. right, it says it's down here, so I guess we're going this way.
Sure is humid in here. Must be all this ivy.
Got him. All right, so you know what? We don't really need that. We can skip one chest. It's not gonna kill us. Thank you. Okay, I'm almost here. Ooh. Ooh, there he is. I knew there was a big one. Alright, still not doing too bad. I haven't died yet. That's a good thing. Alright, hit our save point. And boss battle.
This one must be the tyrant of the forest. It's disgusting. I want it out of my sight.
Jesus Christ. I thought I already beat this thing. I could have sworn I already beat it. There. It's done.
I'll annihilate you.
I could have sworn I already beat that boss. Oh well. Ow. Pretty soon I gotta tell people to come in. Anyways. Oh, you know what? I think I was doing this to farm for, shards. That's what I think it was. I was farming for shards. Yeah, because where the hell is the next one? It's not that one. This one? Because there should be a new one. It looks like I completed everything on the map. What's up? Yeah, I can't find where the next... Thank you! Yeah, I don't need to do all those. Is this... Oh, that's the... Okay, right there's the tower. That's what it was, okay. I'm not confused anymore. Same one I've been playing. Haven't given up on it yet. Yeah, I remember I started farming. Jack, careful of the gas. You don't want to breathe too much air.
Ah, wind will rid us of this gas. Is that it? Let's forge ahead.
I remember I wanted to start farming shards. Yeah. Okay, back to it.
We've faced much worse.
Next fight might not be so easy.
I'm hitting the wrong thing.
Impressive door. Guess we go through there.
Not until we find a way past this lava.
Got you now. Looks like the lava's hardened.
Great. We can expand our search.
Yeah. I gotta get it done before I move on to the next one. I don't even know what the next one's gonna be, honestly.
Treasure, huh?
That's weird.
What the heck?
Expect it to be hot, but it's actually pretty nice.
That's because the fire crystal's covered in darkness. There must be a fiend here.
I'll bet. You look happy.
Yeah, I haven't figured out what I'm doing next, or when it's gonna be done, or any of that. Honestly, just is what it is. I'll get to it when I get to it.
might pass out.
Yeah. Let's go around.
Ah, there it is.
We're safe for now.
Come on,
I expect to be impressed.
Your time's up.
Well, he almost got burnt up.
I think we're safe.
Alright, now I gotta remember how to get through this again.
Now then.
So, what now?
Think it'll explode? Let's not take any chances.
Yeah, don't step in the fire. I kind of miss having my magic class now. Especially in these later levels.
I think we're safe.
I could keep going. All of them.
Our journey continues.
Now we've got an easy way back.
We should take this chance to rest.
I'm just trying to get more of the shards so I can level up. It's the only thing that matters to me. Thank you. Spit out this time at me. Absolutely nothing.
So what happens when we without the fire pistol? I mean, we've been using fire without it.
A real fire is much hotter than you remember.
Really? The water will boil faster?
Indeed. And not just that. Hotter fire gives Ark more energy. It's the cornerstone of progress.
Interesting.
Check it out, Jack.
Let's be quick.
Time to go to work.
Stay on your toes!
There we go.
Careful now.
Gotta be really, really careful in this area. If the enemies won't kill you, the lava will.
Come on, follow me.
Let's take it.
Oh no, I just jumped right in the damn lava. After I just got this insane, don't jump in the damn lava. You heard me say it, right? Then I go and do it. Alright. Alright, enough playing around.
This heat. It actually feels alright.
Yeah, it does.
Seriously? I'm melting over here.
There we go.
Something's on the other side of the lava, too.
Ugh. Not even close. Please tell me I didn't go the wrong way. Oh, I didn't. Okay.
Come on. I expect to be impressed. Another blight on the land.
We know what to do.
Well, you're not wrong there. Definitely not wrong. Alright, up the ladder.
Ah, cubes.
Should we check it out?
We were just down there not long ago.
Yeah, that means we're making progress.
Uh-oh.
Its defenses are shattered.
Here we go.
Out of my sight.
I think we gotta go up. Oh, definitely gotta go up, just the wrong way.
Get off a little too much there. We must do better next time.
Okay, let me see here. Wait, isn't this the way I came? Or no, it ain't. Never mind. See how easy it is to get confused? No, I'm pretty sure this is the way I came. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure of it. Or maybe not. crap. Well, I just goofed that one up. I didn't realize where I was. Hold on 1 second, please. Alright, I'm good. Never mind. Happy New Year. Okay, we gotta go this way. See how easy it is to get confused, though?
Brace yourselves. This will be trying. To see that again.
Okay.
All right, almost there.
We're pretty high up, aren't we? We must be near the top.
That means the fiend's close, too.
The battle is close. Make sure you're ready. More of those cubes.
I need a break.
This should be the boss battle. Alright, can you guys hold on for 1 minute here? I'll be right back. I'm gonna put the Be Right Back screen up. Okay, I'm back. I almost made it a full day of non-vaping. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm gonna have to try another day. I'm just not ready for it. I'm not ready to quit yet. I'll have no choice once I run out of them, though. So, one way or another, I'm quitting. Besides, I paid like $80 for these. Thank you. I just try not to use it so much. Oh crap. That's a no. If I remember correctly, she was the one boss I did not have an issue with. See, she's barely even touching me. Come on, you're almost dead. There it is. Got her. Okay. Let me see what I got here for levels. Yeah, see, that's why I've been farming the shards. Unfortunately. Let's see what the special effect is here. I think it's maxed. Or is it? Yeah, see, that's why we're gonna have to work on it slowly here. You don't know how good that is right now. I like that it tells you how many of each item you have too. Because breaking these down goes into your actual what you're trying to upgrade and whatnot. I'm sorry. I can't talk for shit. It's been a long day. I barely slept. Leave me alone. Thank you. I'm just gonna get rid of some of this so I don't get over. So I don't go over again. Because it becomes a pain to do missions when you go over. I know, I'm getting rid of all the good stuff. Trust me, there's a reason. Yeah, it comes in handy. It makes it easy to see what you have and what you need. I mean, obviously, at some point, I'm going to have to farm because I can't keep going the way I'm going with it. I decided to attack head on rather than take my time and okay, that's all that. Let's get rid of these last few things and be done. You know what? What the hell? We're going for it. We're just gonna go for it. Next, I do plan on playing this again. I want to, like, explore the different classes and whatnot next time.
Seems so.
I have no memory of this place. White walls, white floors. Honestly, I find it unsettling.
Well, we're here, and we have a job to do.
I know that. Let's find Astos. Let's be quick.
Be ready for it. Don't let that Chris linger. His defenses are shattered.
I don't know what that is.
Rough,
but it's weird.
I can learn from this. There's one. I expect to be impressed.
Damn it. I wasn't paying attention. Oh. That was kind of mean. Besides, we still got Final Fantasy 16 and Baldur's Gate 3 to get to. Wait, isn't this where... God damn it, I'm back to where I started. I went the wrong way. More bats. I really want to see another Final Fantasy in the style of the old ones.
Here we are.
I tried that game and I don't know, I couldn't get into it. I mean, honestly, I didn't really play it that long, so...
Careful. This place seems liable to happen. Typical landfall.
I might have to go back and try it again. Because honestly, I didn't really give it a fair and objective try. I will admit to that. Break. It did.
Cut off a little too much there.
You saw that, right?
Is worth celebrating.
What the hell? This wall just broke. I'm kind of scared now. Look, there's breakable walls all over the place.
Out of my sight.
Treasure.
Breathtaking.
This one's mine.
I'm hearing something really big stomping around upstairs. I don't know if I really want to do this.
Every room looks the same to me. Easy to get lost.
Not if you pay attention. There are differences.
And I'm down to 2 potions. Yay. That's one thing it doesn't, you only get like 9 max per potion. So you gotta use them like, this game makes you really think. Tell me that thing doesn't belong in Resident Evil. Does that thing not look like it belonged in Resident Evil or what? Come on now. Be honest about it.
What a disappointing display.
Good job. Now onto the next.
I don't know if I'm going the right way. Oh, this might be the right way.
Treasure, huh?
Is this the right way? You know what? Let's try it. Not an elevator. Okay. Not an elevator. We must continue on. Some enemies give you potions back, but it's really like,
look, cube.
It depends.
I'll check it out.
The cubes, when you go and you do this, even if you just hit it, it revives everything, so you're good to go. I definitely want to replay this again and give it a real shot. I feel like I'm missing a lot of different elements of it. And if you hit the cubes, even though it refills everything, it also brings the enemies back too. So it's kind of got like a, it's a good thing and it's a bad thing. Oh, I'm about to die. Yeah, I might be screwed on this one. Alright, I gotta figure my way around here. Obviously, we're going up the stairs, but... that spinning attack, I'll tell you, comes in handy. It has saved my life so many times in this game. Jesus.
We're safe for now.
I could keep going. Got you
now. Your time's up. Well, look, more treasure. Let's go. Quite honestly, it's probably a bunch of crap I don't even need.
then.
It does have some Animal Crossing-like feel to it. From what I played of it. I don't know, I couldn't really get into it.
A trap!
Damn. Oh no, 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 this ain't happening. It ain't going down like this. I almost died right there. Not even a potion, damn. Well, this kind of sucks. Because if I don't go back and get more potions, I'm screwed. But if I go back and get more potions, I'm still screwed. Either way you look at it, I'm screwed. See? They all come back. And I just wasted my thing. Maybe we could just run through them this time. Or not. You know what? I'm running through them. I don't care. Somebody asked me to play Genshin Impact too. I do have it. I've never tried playing it on stream. Not gonna lie, I'm not overly familiar with that game. Son of a... Look at that. That's how much damage it does. That's insane for the amount of damage. I mean... I am playing on higher levels than I should be. Not gonna lie. Probably shouldn't be playing this like this. And I'm guessing there's gotta be a way around all this. If it ain't up the stairs. Oh, it's definitely not up the stairs. Crap. Oh.
lessons. Hurry up and try it on.
Really?
You mustn't drink that.
All right. And I'm out of potions again.
We've got a hard road ahead of us. It's not over unless we give up.
I honestly do not plan it this way. It just happens. I'm gonna try to avoid that bat because I don't feel like going like toe-to-toe with that damn thing again. Alright, so how do we get up there? Gotta be a door or something I'm missing here. Ah! Yeah, right in front of me. Or is it the stairway? I don't know. This is why I don't like games like this, I guess. Okay.
Daring us to find an answer to its riddle.
Okay, that one needs a key. I guess we're gonna take the stairs. Safe bet, right?
You think this key will unlock that door?
Now I wanna see what's down there.
Key we found looks like it'll work.
Excellent. It's open.
All that for common treasure. I would give it another shot. Is it co-op? It might be something I would have more fun doing co-op.
Heard of Lufenia Neon?
It's a fairy tale, right? Everyone's heard of it. The stories say it started as a tiny village, looked down upon by the great kingdom of Cornelia. But through some sorcery or science, it soon overshadowed its neighbor. It prospered, thanks to strange devices that served without question, and fearsome instruments of war. Conflict broke out between the nations, and continued seemingly without end.
Damn it. I goofed on that one. Alright, which way did I come from, though? That's the thing. Alright, that's the way I came from. It's very easy for me to get turned around. Oh. Oh, he doesn't look too friendly.
There you go.
More trash to dispose of.
don't know how I'm gonna make it through this. I have, like, literally no health. I get hit once and I'm like dead.
I never finished my story about the Lufenians. There's not much left. Cornelia was popular.
Oh no.
Year after year they lost ground.
Yeah, I'm dead. I saw that coming the minute I saw him. Damn, that sucked. And now I gotta go through all this crap again. You know what? Maybe we could just run through this.
Come on, follow me.
I'm gonna try to run through it. Get out of here, leave me alone. Oh no, I went the wrong way. That's what I get for trying to cheat my way through. Alright, this may not be so bad if I can avoid taking a lot of damage here. This is me, however, so taking a lot of damage is kind of my thing, it's what I do. See if I can't get through this. It just sucks because the enemies respawn every single time you die. You know, I kind of changed my mind about this Ronin class. I like it. Yeah, it's okay. I'm good with it. I'm doing better than I did last time, so.
I expect to be impressed.
Alright, now which way did I have to go? Do you remember? think it was. Was it over this way? Back in the day, have anything better to do than build traps? I'm not sure if this is the way I'm supposed to go, though. I don't remember this. I'm kind of confused now. It's gotta be the way. Oh, that's right, because I went around.
The course of our journey is up to you, Jack.
Okay.
Oh crap, there he is again. I hate him. Jesus Christ, he hits me once and I'm dead.
You mustn't drink them like water.
No room for mistakes.
And I'm already out of. Oh, this ain't gonna go good.
There you are.
Let's make this interesting.
Celebrating.
We got two ways here. You know what? We're just gonna go right. Oh, look at that, cubes.
Another locked door? Just how obsessed were they with security?
Cornelians often say that things they can't explain were left behind by Lufenia.
This tower just popped out of nowhere. So it's more of a gift than a leftover?
Huh. Worst gift I've ever seen.
This is one giant tower.
Trapping us in a room with a bloodthirsty monster? Someone in Lufenia had a serious sadistic streak.
Testing us. Just bastards.
It doesn't bode well.
Don't worry. We got this.
Out of my sight. he got me. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I almost saw the light right there. ninth floor. We're on the ninth floor right now.
What is this? Some sort of crystal?
I don't know. I don't want to go near it. Every time I go near something, it ends up turning into something that wants to kill me.
Let this be the final one, please.
All right, it's not killing me.
That device appears to be linked to this crystal.
Yeah, but it's not fully lit up yet.
Experience tells me there are more crystals for us to find. Let's start looking.
Oh, that's gonna take me back down to that door. And then I ride it back up and I got it. I really don't. I'm just pretending I do.
Hope it's good.
Oh, there Let's you go. Are. I knew you were here, so hey, stop running. Oh my god, he's such a pain to catch.
This one's mine.
All right, so let's go try that door now, see if this works.
Feels as if there's a locked door around every corner. They must really want to keep something safe. Than ideal.
I can learn from this.
All right, got another potion. Aha. What do we have here?
Second crystal activated.
Aren't we done yet?
Probably not. Maybe, I don't know. Guess we can go find out. There's one more. Now I gotta figure out where the hell it is.
It's not budging.
This must mean there's another key and another door.
Okay, so where the hell is the key then? Oh, I know where the key is. It's over here. It's gotta be.
There's
one. More traps to dispose of. The key's gotta be on this level somewhere. It's just, where is it? Alright, I've been pretty much throughout this whole level and I have no clue where this key is. So unless I miss something, I'm like... Unless it's down another flight. Or in here. Because, you know. Yep, it's right there.
There's no way to know if this is the right key until we try it. There. That should give us access to a new area.
I can't even tell where we are anymore. Let us out already!
Alright, so it must be down one floor. Damn it, I missed it. Two floors? What the hell? Wow. Yeah, I completely goofed on this.
You
It appears they've all activated. Let's investigate.
All right, so now I gotta go all the way back up to, what was it, 8, 9? Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to play this big goof again.
Look strong.
Or not. Crap. Yeah, I might be dead.
Okay. Got a sinking feeling. Victory is still within reach.
That was way too close. All right, should be good to go now.
My instincts are telling me we'll find Astos behind this door.
All I know is there's a powerful darkness in there.
Oh dear.
Play with us. It's up to you, Sophia.
Allow me. We'll do it. Keep your wits about you. We'll be fine. Impressive.
Ancient tech made some serious weaponry possible. I'm not convinced. Dead.
Come on.
Save some for the rest of us.
Fight with caution.
Its defenses are shattered.
There we go. Got the first. First step down. This might be a little tricky. How do I get through this? Oh, I might be screwed on this one.
Your defenses falter.
That sucked. Alright. I like how it gives you like little tips too. Alright, got the first part done. Thank you. Apparently I've been making clips too, not intentionally. Alright, that just helps.
Powered by ancient technology or dark energy. If it's overstayed, it's welcome. Let's shut it down already.
Better be careful.
I got it. Got it. Hell yeah.
Your memories will be stored in this device. Be sure to bring it back.
Understood.
Be aware that storage space is limited. When that limit is exceeded, you must cease your activities and await extraction.
From where?
It varies. Just contact Astos when you're ready for pickup.
I think he's all right.
You barely weigh a thing.
The crystal stopped working. That must mean its storage is full. Yeah, I knew that. who's that person? The one that gave me this thing in the first place. What was that white room? Where did I come from?
This isn't like you. Are you sure you want to know?
We're strangers. That means two things. One, we're strangers to this world, and two, we're strangers to ourselves.
Not remembering who we are. That's what lets us fight without fear or hesitation. It's a mercy to forget. Those were your words, Jack.
It doesn't matter. In the end, there are no answers here. I don't remember either.
Neither do I.
Yeah, same.
No, I don't.
Perhaps Astos can shed light on our questions.
Seeing you again truly does bring a smile to my face.
Well, guess I better go ask him.
Oh, thanks for saving me. I'm in your debt.
What were you doing here?
My eternal duty, as it were, monitoring the darkness, keeping track of it.
Details, and fast, or I'll get mad.
Fine, fine. But first, I need a little favor. Step outside. And you'll see a strange castle that seemingly appeared out of thin air. A fresh new look for the neighborhood. The place is rife with monsters born from chaos. Give them the old one too, then we'll talk. Oh, and if you see any other new edifices pop up, give them the same treatment, would you? Ideally before they spread darkness and death across the land.
All right, I'm starting to think he's not bad.
Heavens, no. You forget this is simply what you wanted from me. Now, I have work to do, so if you'll excuse me. Toodles.
Forget him. We're leaving.
All right, I want to look at the new equipment I got, because I got some nice stuff. Or not.
That way.
And of course I have nothing that will... help me in the least. Well, that might. that to her. Definitely give that to her. Jesus. That's actually a pretty badass look right there. All right, let's see what this one does.
Lufenia left this behind.
Looks new. Maybe this is a gift.
A tower filled with monsters? They have an odd sense of humor.
Yeah, it's some amazing...
We'll see how far we get through this one.
This is our fault. This must be our reward for purifying the crystals. Oh.
What is it?
Feeling's gone. My drive, my purpose, it's not there anymore.
Okay, this is a pretty badass looking tower. I'm going to enjoy this one.
That was generating the barrier.
Interesting.
Bastos was looking pretty rough. And not just monster beat me up rough, but something deeper.
Yeah, but good luck getting him to tell you why.
He makes us pay in blood for every question we ask. We're doing his dirty work for him.
So long as his information is good, I consider it a fair trade.
Alright, that's where I came from. I'm just trying to find my way around here.
Destroyed the power source, so the barrier should be down.
Okay, but where the hell was the barrier? Oh, maybe it's the one that was back there? I'm guessing. It's gotta be, right?
Hey, Jack, we need to have a talk. Now that our crystals won't protect us from the mist, you're a liability. You depended on yours to keep you safe.
In other words, you'll be forced to do your favorite thing. Reminisce.
Uh-oh. Well, it was nice knowing you, Jack.
Shut up.
Poor Jack. Well, they like giving him a lot of crap, don't they?
More of those cubes.
I need a break.
Hey, what are we even doing here?
Killing all the monsters. Duh.
We do this for Astos, and he gives us the info we want.
What info is that?
I get the feeling he knows lots of stuff. Like world affairs.
A little too much there.
We need to patch ourselves up.
I'm trying to figure out which way to go here. Oh crap. This way?
Here we are.
I keep hearing one of the cactus thingies. Can you hear them? It's making that weird little suction sound. I just don't know where he is. If I gotta go this way, it's gotta be this way. Holy crap, what is that?
Dead end? But I think there's a way.
Yeah, I get the same vibe.
Let's get on with it. We'll help you get fewer monsters.
Now I feel a lot better.
Better ways to go.
Nice! Down with the old, up with the, us!
Hey, if there isn't a way up, you make one. I probably will stop at the next rest point.
I don't care about any of that crap.
If it's not chaos, killing
we'll
chaos,
just pick it up next time. Dark,
who cares, right?
Wrong. All of that's just background noise. All I care about is
finding something to replace that purpose you lost.
You got it. I need a name. Something to kill. I'm nothing without a battle to fight.
I wouldn't say that.
It's a matter of principle. You wouldn't understand.
What's that? can learn from this.
This one isn't actually as bad as the others. Holy crap. This one's actually fairly easy. I'm rather enjoying this one.
So Luthenia sends its refuse here to generate yet more darkness.
Why would they want to make the stuff?
I have the feeling I wouldn't understand. Maybe someone explained it to me.
Let's head back.
Are we gonna go back or what?
Oh, okay, I gotta go this way and then I gotta do the other one and... Oh dear lord. There he is. I told you there was one. Told you I heard him. It was just where he was. Okay, yeah, I gotta go this way now.
Couldn't make it more obvious, could they?
Yeah, even have the guardian monsters. Not very subtle.
Damn it.
I gotta see you feeling.
Don't worry, we got this.
Got him. Yeah, they are making this a little too easy.
There. A barrier must have gone down somewhere.
Jack, you okay?
Huh?
That drive inside of you was what kept you anchored. Now it's gone. We're worried about you.
What? It's not like our job's over. Ufenia's darkness is still out there, growing stronger.
Jan's right for once. Jack, it's fine if you're rattled. Just stay on point. Remember, we got your back.
Found some cubes.
Should we take a breather?
You know what? I'll do one more floor. Screw it. Can't get no worse, right?
Wow. It's lovely.
Huh. I never pegged you for a nature lover.
You really know how to ruin the moment, huh, Jed?
Right. Quiet time.
Do better next time.
Not all of them. I'm still poisoned. Crap.
There you go.
Be ready for anything. That looks troublesome.
Oh well. Can't win them all.
I can think we're safe.
So, what now?
Let's go.
More I gotta figure out which way I'm going here.
We're safe. For now.
I could keep going. Now we've got an easy way back.
We can set a base here. Over already?
On to the next battle.
Okay, that was easy. Yeah, this level is like way too easy. There's something. I have a feeling something really
we
bad is
be
coming.
Careful. Ah, treasure.
There's one.
I expect to be impressed.
See, now I gotta figure out which way to go. This is what's killing me. I don't know if I'm supposed to go up or... This isn't supposed to go up, but I don't know. I'm kinda confused.
A nuisance.
Let's make this entertaining.
Let us be rid of
That just seems like it was a way back. I'm guessing I gotta go up this ladder. The only thing that makes sense right now. Looks like we gotta go this way. I'm guessing. Or not. Jesus. I don't know. I'm kinda confused right now. Or maybe that's just it.
Secret passage.
For the next time, we need a breather.
Okay, here we go. Alright, so when I get to the next thing, I'm gonna stop for the night, and we'll pick it back up either tomorrow or Wednesday.
Whatever it was,
I will be going back to doing daily streams, too.
We're better off if he doesn't remember where we come from.
For the time being.
Oh, are those cubes?
I'll check it out.
Alright, so I'm gonna save it here, guys. And I think I'm gonna end it for the night. I wanna thank everybody that came in, the likes, the comments, the shares. As always, I appreciate it. Happy New Year to all of you, and I will see you guys tomorrow night.